Dear students, welcome to this session. Okay, this is the second semester, first chapter in English language. Okay, here, first chapter. I hope you already complete this one, all notes and all materials in first semester. Okay, we shall go to now. I hope you already get textbooks, this one, second semester. Okay, here our bones. Before going to chapter here, first we discuss here some meanings. Okay, here first one meaning word, monkey bars. Monkey bars, it means a series of bars on fixed posts on which children can play and climb and jump like monkeys. Okay, you are also observing in your school this type of bar. It's a also appeared in our school also. Okay, and next another one is plaster cast. Plaster cast, it means a mold made with a thin material and a plaster of Paris to hold a broken bone in. Okay, when a broken bone that time in medical, this is a medical word here. Okay, plaster of Paris, we simply say it's plaster of Paris. Okay, next one is mended. It means healed, repaired, or put in a proper shape. Put in a proper shape or repaired. And the next one is saggy. Saggy, it means curing, curving down easily under weight or pressure. Pressure. And next one is bean bag, it means a cloth bag partly filled with dried beans and used in many games. And last one is past or junk foods. Okay, you now this one, past foods that are easily cooked and are sold by restaurants to be eaten quickly. Such foods are not considered good for health. These are past food or junk foods. Okay, here you observe your textbook. Open your textbook at page number 3. Okay. Here, first paragraph, Nadia loved playing on the monkey bars during the recess period. One day, she was going up the bars, she slipped and fell down. Okay, here one girl, that girl name is Nadia. Okay, Nadia, here they loved playing. Okay, you also appreciate games, as here this one girl Nadia loved playing on the monkey bars during the rest period. When she played this one recess period. Okay, one day she was going up bars and she fell down. Okay, turn over the page. Oh, my arms hurts, cried Nadia. Okay, here that girl cried, my arms hurts. The other children at once ran to tell Nadia's class teacher. The teacher became worried and rang up Nadia's parents. Okay, here that teacher also rushed there and she also worried and rang up Nadia's parents to school. Next, Nadia's father came in his car and took Nadia to hospital. At the same time, her father came to school and they get her to the hospital. The doctor took an x-ray of Nadia's arm. My child, your arm is broken, said the doctor. He showed Nadia's the x-ray of her arm. Nadia could see the broken bone. Okay, here the in the hospital situation, the doctor said to her, child, my child, your arm is broken. Doctor said to that girl Nadia, and they show that x-ray to her. And next one, the doctor put a plaster cast on Nadia's arm. It will get better in a few days, said the doctor. The broken ends will join together again. Then your mended arm will be as strong as it ever was. Okay, here later that doctor's treat to her, they made plaster of Paris, plaster cast to her arm, and they said, this one, it's cure. It's take a few days to cure. Don't worry. Broken ends will join together again. Then your mended arm will be strong as it ever was. It's become stronger later. You don't worry, the doctor said to her. Nadia took her x-ray to school the next day. The next day, she showed it to her friends in class. In the class, she also showed them her plaster cast. She told them what the doctor had said about her arm. Here, later, next day, here, Nadia came to school with her x-ray report. And also, she showed that one x-ray to her friends. And also, she said whatever the doctor said to her, she explained in front of her friends. Okay, next, her teacher, Mistress Das, asked Nadia how she was feeling. Nadia said she was feeling much, Nadia said she was feeling much better. Then the teacher told the class more about the bones. Okay, here, her teacher asked to her, Nadia, and about her arm, about her health issues. Okay, later, this one, Nadia also answered, I am feeling well now. She was feeling much better now. She answered to that teacher's question. Okay, at that time, that teacher said, today we discuss about bones, that teacher told to that children's. Okay, here you also observe that one skeleton there. You also observe and each part of body. Okay, first skull, collarbone, and shoulder blade, wrist bone, arm bones, rib cage, backbone, and hip joint, and tailbone, fingers, and thigh bone, and kneecap, shin bone, and ankle bone, and toes. Okay, you also observe that one picture. You also recognize anywhere home, your parts of your body, in your skeleton. Okay, you just observe that one picture. Okay, next one here, next paragraph. All of us have bones, said the teacher. Here, teacher start their lesson here. All of us, we have bones, the teacher said. We have about 200 bones in our body. These bones make up our skeleton. If you didn't have any bones, our body would be saggy as a bean bag. The bones in our body help us to move. Here, what are the uses of this one skeleton? What are the uses of this one bones? Here, teacher explained to students. Okay, here, these bones make us our skeleton. This one skeleton is made by our bones. If you don't have any bones, our body would be shaggy. Okay, shaggy means covering down easily under weight or pressure. It's by the bone, it's become hard. And bean is cloth bag, partly filled with the dared beans, are used in many games like that our body. The bones in our body help us to move. This one, these bones are important to us to walk one to another place. Now, next one. Now there was bell for the recess. The children ran out to play after recess. Mistress Das showed the class a picture of human skeleton. Year later, after this one respired, that teacher showed to children that a skeleton, one human skeleton. Next one, bones can't bend, said Mistress Das, so a skeleton has joints. These joints are like the hinges on a door. With the help of these joints, we can bend our ankles, knees, wrists, and elbows. We have joints in our jaws, in our hips, and in our shoulders also. Okay, here, this one skeleton, it's joints by the many parts here. It means we are able to bend and walk. For example, our ankles, our knees. Wrists, elbows, these are parts of our body. These are joints there. Okay, and these joints are helpful to us to bend, to walk. Like this, we have joint in our jaws, in our hips, and in our shoulders also. Okay, many parts we have this type of joints. Okay, these are helpful to us move, walk, and bend. Okay, next one is Mistress Das told the class many things about bones. She said that good food and exercise help our bones to grow and to keep them strong. She advised the children to have milk, eggs, and vegetable regularly. Okay, here that teacher told to students many things about bones, and later they said get stronger your bones, you get good food and exercise for your health, grow of your bones, and advice to children that teacher to drink milk and eggs and vegetables regularly. And next one is, now it was time for the last bell. As soon as the bell rang, children ran for their homes. Last bell, it's a rang, and later children ran their homes. Okay, I shall always have milk and eggs for breakfast, said Nadia to her mother. Later, Nadia said to her mother, I always have milk and eggs for breakfast. And the next one is, for my lunch and dinner, I shall always have vegetables. I shall give up my habit of eating fast and junk foods. I want to keep my bones strong. Later, this one girl said there, my lunch and dinner, I shall always have vegetables in my food. And later, I avoid junk foods in future. She decided, I want to keep my bones strong here. That Nadia girl said to like this. Okay, you learn this by this chapter. Here many things. Okay, here become our body, your skeleton or our bones stronger. You also follow up breakfast, milk and eggs, and also another one, vegetables are very important to your health. Very important to your health, and do avoid junk foods in the future also. Okay, thank you one and all. Thank you.